Hello everyone! Today we will be showing you the website High Tech English. It's a website which has materials for teachers to use in their classrooms, such as stories, cartoons, songs, books, and videos. This website is very helpful because all the things you can use while teaching English are collected in one site. You just have to choose the topic or grade, and then you can find the perfect materials for your class. Let's take a look. First, when you enter the website, you are directed to homepage. Above, there are categories, firstly grades, then several material categories to choose from. Let's take a look at the grades. When you hover over the grades, you can see the units according to MEPS course book. In each unit, there are several materials about that unit. Let's see one of the units in second grade. For example, Unit 4. As you can see, there is a flashcard set about numbers, matching activity, another flashcard set, cram game, word search puzzle, a hangman game, another matching activity, unscramble the words activity, airplane game, and useful videos. Let's choose one of the activities to see. This one is called Unscramble the Word. You click the start button and you are presented with a scrambled sentence. You drag the letters into correct order and unscramble the words. The activity goes on until all the numbers up to 10 are completed. Students both practice spelling and learn the numbers. Different from the second grade, third grade and fourth grades also have a revision part. Let's look at the third grade's revision part. Here we have games about the topics in all units. Let's play one of them. It's called Game Show Quiz. In each round, we have a multiple choice question with a time pressure. There are 50 questions. Students look at the pictures and answer the questions. And there are 3 joker boxes. Let's choose double the score. The game goes like this. Let's move on to the fairy tales and stories. Here we have stories, and when you click onto any one of these, you are directed to YouTube video about that fairy tale or story. For example, Beauty and Beast. Next one is cartoons. This is the same thing, but this time it's about cartoons. You click the one you choose and watch it on YouTube. Let's move on to songs. It has again collection of songs, and you listen to them on YouTube. Let's look at one of them. Next on the list is books read aloud. You again watch audiobooks on YouTube. Let's look at one. a color of his own. Next, vocabulary videos. There we have collection of videos, but this time they are about vocabulary and in flashcard format. Let's look at one of them. Next category is materials for teachers. There we have a lot of materials, such as worksheets, handouts, and activity sheets. You can download and print them out. Also, they are categorized under grades. So, it's very easy to find a suitable material for your class. For example, in third grade, if you are teaching feelings, you can easily download and give this handout to your students. Here is my video section. There are extra videos made by the founder of the site. And finally, on the useful web tools and websites which can be used in classroom. We can see sites like Quizlet, Emaze, Canva, Kahoot, and Cram.com. This was everything in high-tech English. We hope that you enjoyed our video and learned more about the website. Thank you for watching. In this lesson, the teacher plays a song from High Tech English to revise the words from last week's lesson. The teacher plays the Shake Break song. Students follow the directions and sing the song.